You mentioned about waiver.
Sige po. Yes. Ah, sige po. Yes. I will sign. I will sign. Ask what you want me to sign. I will have my lawyer notarize it. I will sign every waiver you want. And I want me investigated. Please. In fact, ako na nanawagan ng investigation. So I will sign any waiver you want. Any waiver.
Para ipakita na wala kang...
I really don't need to defend myself. My life speaks of who I am. Yeah.
So yung SALN, bumutang
yung I think a little... It's... I have 3 million na utang. Nag-ikot ako sa buong Pilipinas, di ba? I went to West Philippine Sea. So, ginastusan ko yun. So, some companies lend me money, so I have 3 million na utang. Kasi 81 provinces po, inikot po namin ng mga kabataan. Nag-info drive kami about West Philippine Sea. So, ang net worth ko siguro, a little over a million. And meron akong utang na 3 million. So, that's ganun po ako kayaman.
Sir, last year, did you get enough support from the president?
Yes.
The
yes.
And yet it wasn't enough.
Yes, but you know, it's the people inside. It's the people inside that needs reforming. And the importers, 12,000 importers. Again, I'm appealing to you. Ilang araw na lang po ako sa opisina. I'm still the commissioner today. Please, come forward and tell the people who are receiving tariff from you. Help this country. Kawawang bansa natin. That is my appeal to you in the past more than a year.
Sir, yung listahan na nilabas kahapon, yung givers and takers, do you also have that same list? Alam mo ba yon? Throughout your investigation, did you come across those names?
The names, yes. Some of the names naririnig ko, but the problem is the evidence. You know, if I come up with a name and then I cannot prosecute because I have no evidence, how are we going to address that? Patayin ko na lang sila. Without any evidence. Kasi wala akong evidence. I cannot bring them to justice. Sinasabi ko sa inyo, anim lang po kami doon.
Sir, yung tita na.
Eh, hindi ko nga ako kilala. Oh, I wish I know him.
Sir, sila Sir Miles, tsaka si Sir Estrella nag-letter of resignation.
Yeah, irrevocable.
Irrevocable.
Irrevocable na yung dalawa.
Kailan sir sila nag-faso?
Kung mapapansin nyo, yung nag-resign na tatlo, ako, Mr. Campo, sa Estrella, those are the team I brought. The rest na pinangalanan, the old people there, na kahit na korte si resignation, walang pinasa, it speaks a lot.
Sir, kailan yung irrevocable po? Kasi alam namin yung courtesy lang eh.
Oh, sinundan na nila ng irrevocable.
Kung ganito ka kabold against Senator Lacson, ganyan ka rin kaya kabold dun sa iba pa na sinasabi mo nakialam din sa korto?
Yes, I have to produce the evidence. I do not want to be like Lacson. Otrillian is just naming names to destroy people and make yourself look good. I have to back up with evidence and the hardest to get against corruption in the customs is the evidence. Alam niyo po ba mga kababayan, na tinanong ko yung 42 years ng operative intelligence doon, ilan na po bang nahuli niyong empleyado natin na nagtatara sa buong kaalaman mo? Wala pa po, zero pa po. Alam niyo naman yun eh, ganun sila kagagaling. We have names, yes, but how will we prove it? That is what I'm trying to build. Using those six people that I brought into the country, to the customs.
Sir, aside po sa inyo nila, Sir Miles, saka ni Sir Estrella, wala na po ba ibang magsasubmit or nag-i-intend, sir, mag-resign po from the BOC?
I was with them yesterday. As soon as the new commissioner will report to office, they will submit their resignation and turn over their jobs properly.
Sir, when they resign po ba, will it be up to the commissioner, new commissioner, to reappoint them or are they going to...
They are all presidential appointees.
So it will be up to the president.
So what if your investigation leads you to
Davao? That's really... come on, ma'am. Why are you making me speculate? Again, I just said, I do not want to name names here without proof. Sorry, ma'am, but that's really bad.
Sir, may time schedule.